the Columbus Blue Jackets back in the win column after defeating the Flyers 4-3 in overtime. Big win for the Blue Jackets. Back in a playoff spot. It's a tight race in the East for those wild card spots, and Seth Jones potting the winner with 33 seconds left.
Yeah, that was pretty beautiful goal, Stu. Great setup from Panarin.
Most OT winners for the Blue Jackets. Columbus franchise history, and there's a good reason this guy right here, number 9, streaking across your screen, will be the most coveted UFA this summer. Brilliant the way he thinks the game. Hey, if I cut middle here, I can negate a defender right there. But two parts to this, that's part one. Part two is cutting to the middle. I can drive Sanheim, the second defender, back deeper, use him as a screen. Brilliant play. Here's the scoring chance that ultimately results in the goal. Nifty little pass over there. But there's something that takes place back kind of around center ice. Recognizes I've got Giroux. That's a forward right there. If I cut outside, build a wall on him, I've neutralized him. And now I've set up 2-on-1 with Seth Jones if he interchanges with me, and I'll just show shot, throw a little slider over, a little nasty sauce over to Seth Jones. And for Seth Jones, that's a tap-in for the game winner. There's a good reason. It was a tough choice to hang on to Artemi Panarin, but you get where Jarmo Kekalainen is coming from. If this guy can, if anybody can lift this group into the postseason and maybe get him on a longish run, it's somebody like number 9. He's pretty skilled. Yeah. He really, you know, as much as anything, skate, shoot, pass, does it all. He's the total package. Thinks the game. Thinks the game, other level.